In this lecture, we will learn unit conversion for a gas at NTP from ppm to milligram per normal meter cube. Here we are taking an example from UGC NET exam. In this question, given data is the concentration of SO2 in ppm at 25 degree Celsius temperature and 1 atmospheric pressure. And we have to calculate the concentration of SO2 in microgram per meter cube. We can convert ppm to milligram per meter cube by using this formula. Here 64 is the molecular weight of SO2. After solving this equation, we will got our answer in milligram per normal meter cube. Now we can convert this value in microgram by multiplying it with 1000 and we will got our answer. Happy learning.